sun and castor oil. Swimming, chlorinated water and August sunshine in Arizona combined to inactivate Beth Grady, one of the clinic children. She was not even up to eating Mexican food, a delicacy in this area. Her skin was red, her cheeks bright pink, her eyes watering, while showing up the colors of the flag. She was miserable. Her mother, who is an RN and assistant director of our Temple Beautiful program, proceeded to rub her down with castor oil from head to foot that evening, even dropping some of the oil in her eyes with an eyedropper, and put her to bed. By morning, her eyes were clear, there was no pain, the skin had turned to a light brown color, and Beth was back to normal. Left square bracket note, the preceding report was provided by William McGarry, M.D. and is excerpted from the A.R.E. Journal. September, 1980, Volume 15, No. 5, page 245, copyright 1980 by the Edgar Case Foundation, Virginia Beach. http://worldwidewebpointeducase.org/health/data/data/catherup1.html for the 8 of 69, 10 hours 23 minutes and 44 seconds p.m. Point Edgar Case Health Database, Anecdotal Case Reports, Remedies, Prolix. VA, right square bracket,